Say hi, guys. Oh, wait, that's right. Gotta make sure to include the audio. I keep forgetting that part. Okay. There we go. Now everybody say hello.
Hello.
Baby, say hello.
Hello.
You sound so enthused.
Hello.
Yes, because we're streaming for the first time in forever. For the first time in forever, there'll be magic, there'll be lights. Says my messenger, apparently. Get my Twitch pulled up on my lappy topper. I have posted to TikTok that we've been live, or at least the gaming TikTok that we're live. Guys, where are we landing? Apparently no work is, Will's controller says.
Where we going?
We could always land spicy.
Oh, lordy. Here we go! Gonna die within 5 minutes.
Alright guys, we're gonna... D.I.E.
We've
been streaming forever. The long one is plugged in. Just an FYI, we have sucked.
Greatly have sucked. Probably won't.
Because I think Haley might die. The goal is not to die. I don't think anybody in this game knows how not to do that.
Since bullshit seems to attract us like fucking moths.
So someone in our chat said, yo.
Hello.
Give me just a second.
Sorry, we have not been on doing this for like ever.
His name life kinda
got shady.
Or their name is. It says Hi Nam 222. Adulting sucks.
You know, adulting sucks, and then everybody gets sick, and then, yeah.
Mental health sucks.
Huh?
He's going after kills.
Oh.
And we're just gonna get killed.
Stand up!
You know how it goes. What? Chain who?
Chainsaw!
Do do do. Do do do.
And his open the chest and popped out.
Mwah. Bitch is gonna die. I'm kidding. I am completely friendly.
Fucking train scared me. I thought that was somebody in a car.
How are your guys' days, nights, weeks?
However, life has been treating y'all.
Life. Years. Can y'all believe it's already almost the end of the year? Like, wild.
And if any. Yeah. Say,
whack, bro.
Like, y'all will be on your own doing streams in January. Early a bit.
What do you mean? You can't be... I don't think the stream knows.
Uh-uh.
Do we tell... Ow! the child...
I will be out of commission in January, guys.
Do we tell the stream? Do we tell the stream what is happening?
That's up to y'all.
Pikachu, my lovely sibling here, is carrying my spawn. No, kidding. It's not mine. Y'all thought. No, I'm kidding. No, it's not mine. However, she will be out of commission. Sad face. She will be missed. However, she will be watching the stream, of course, and monitoring it as she always has. And we always appreciate it.
I'll be sitting on the sidelines watching.
She'll, you know, keep us in the chats. She'll be alive. She'll be telling me that I suck and that I need to, you know, practice more. Like, bitch, where's your aim? What was that? Like, I can hear her now.
Oh my god, Will, you scared the shit out of me. I was like, oh god, I'm about to get a chainsaw off the ass. This fucking scared me. I was like, I'm about to die. Somebody just snuck up behind me and killed me. Jesus Christ. Whee!
Are you killing Iron Man? Oh my
god,
Is Iron Man even
a fucking thing?
Yes.
I didn't think he was still a thing.
Bitch. King K. Buggy?
Oh, yeah.
I seen you, Melissa.
I wasn't saying danger, but you know, that's fair.
Tomato, tomato.
I got the memo.
Doom's Island is still a thing.
I don't think so. I wouldn't think so. Because you'd think after that live event, it probably would have been that Doom stuff probably would have been done. Put Michael Myers on here, but didn't they put Ghostface on here?
Did they put...
What the fuck?
Supposed to and are two different things.
I know it took that long for them to put fucking, Peter in there, so...
I'm on top of the medallions, but I don't know what it is. Come out, come out. Oh, okay, I think that's you, baby. Oh, they're right here on top of me.
Oh, this is about to get fun.
Ding dong, I know you can hear
me. Fuck him down. I died.
Well, where all the loot's at, by the way.
Yeah, I fucking started shooting and then I died.
Mm-hmm. I didn't even know you had an AI. No.
No, the moment I fucking landed, it was done. I was done. They fucking murdered me. You think? Fucking turrets are a little overpowered.
Not really.
Oh, it took me a minute to fucking realize who that was. You were supposed to be a bird, sir!
Is there seriously no...
fucking Mephisto.
Is there seriously no, like, medkits?
Well, in the game that I'm playing, Mephisto is a bird.
Hey, there's a turret. Hey, I found a med kit.
I'm going to wait it.
I feel like
I'm the medic of the group.
Anyway, let's head to zone before we get murdered.
Whee.
Also, I'm a teddy bear.
What?
Hey, I have a medallion on me. Salem, get off me.
Oh, the skin looks even... Look, the fucking chainsaw made this a lot creepier.
Oh my god, I keep hitting the wrong button. Baby, I need you.
Go cut some bitches. Rawr. Can't cross with the fucking
bitch. If I was you, I would hold off on that.
I thought Will would have died for a minute. I was like, what the fuck?
Motherfuckers!
Come here, you bitches! Why are you running from me now? I get a chainsaw and they don't want to come near me. What the fuck?
made.
Yeah, fucking thing.
Yeah, but we'll. Oh yeah, I can get him up. Hey, fifth ain't bad. Fifth ain't bad. Just the one that says yo. We have a singular. No, I'm not. I do not count. I don't even know where my phone is. Sister Juridia.
It seems like the moment you get a chance. Why did I have to spawn so far? Where are we going?
My controller is dying.
I guess we're going over here and he'll meet us where?
We're going crazy.
Do you need us over there, or are we good, or do we need to... Very good.
Are you good, baby?
No, he died.
How did you...
I got bullshit on me, I don't know where they're at.
Oh, is it? I didn't really. Because I have a chainsaw and an SMG, I should be good. Just don't die. I just found a blue chest. Thanks for dying, babe. Love you. Salem, shush. Garbage reboot and I'm dipping out. I realized I just built the same gun that I just had. Baby, if you want a purple, there's one over here. It's a purple AR. Baby. There's a purple AR over here.
He's alive!
It's alive!
We got people over here and I've yet to find them. That isn't me.
Did you drop your controller? Oh, I was like, there's plenty of Type C's, baby. Boys, I love that you guys are trying to sing your ABCs, but it is bedtime.
Ha ha ha.
That building over there.
Okay.
Did you find the people you wanted to murder?
Yep, there was three of them.
Oh goddammit. I did not want to jump that low.
Thankfully they just kinda came up one by one.
One by one and a two by two. Sorry, that's a song that made me think of. Fall damage?
What did you do? Oh. Well, at least you fell and didn't get shot at. The AI's burning. Fall damage. I slid down a fucking small part of the hill too, and it still gave me fall damage.
Okay, sis, you wanna try and go reboot him?
Yeah, where am I going?
That reboot van right over there. I'm gonna try and get some heals. And that way, if you need me, I can just swoop in and fucking murder.
Alive again.
There's bullshit up here, baby. There's like a All right. Somebody else just got rebooted. Literally not that far from us. We have gunfire from behind. They're hit white. Took off in a car up the hill.
I hit him hard and then they ran.
Alright, I need to find health like a motherfucker.
I need ammo.
What kind?
Anything. I have none. I have like 8 things of fucking shotgun. That's all I got. A lot.
Sorry guys, controller keeps disconnecting. Hey, we have a medallion moving back in. Up on the hill. I see that. I'm pretty sure that's where I seen him. Where was that med kit? I don't see it. God damn it, I don't have the fucking...
Return to lobby.
Well, that's 10 battle stars I didn't have before. And a skin I didn't have. One of the bonus rewards, or not the quest rewards, that one. And then I just have the upcoming ones.
And my foot to sleep.
Now I just need 20 more for the skin that I've really been wanting.
So I'm 22. Cool.
What'd I do?
Taylor's engaged.
I don't know how to feel about it.
You don't know how to feel about her being engaged?
Yeah. Christian sister.
Hmm?
Wait, hold on. You said Kaylee, right?
Taylor.
Oh, Taylor! I thought you said Kaylee.
No, Taylor.
I thought you said Kaylee. I was supposed to be like, weren't they only together for like...
No!
Leave me alone, I'm fucking retarded.
You dip fuck. Jesus.
I'm so happy for her. Took her fucking long enough.
I just seen the fucking boat, or the post, and I was like, yay! You thought I said Kaylee. No. Taylor. I don't know where you got Kaylee from. Taylor.
I know you can hear me. Ew. Is that what I sound like? I only show one viewer. Yeah, it shows one viewer. I don't know why. It's weird. Hold on. Okay, so I'm going to do it this way.
Why is it being stupid? I don't know what's going on. Yeah, because I showed two current viewers. Yeah, I showed three viewers. But, like... Yeah, see, it shows two viewers now. Hello, viewers. Welcome to this Frictionation. We talk shit and run our mouths, but we can't seem to run a proper game.
Mm-hmm.
And everyone in chat can agree.
My fucking back hurts.
Welcome to a show we like to call, is it shit or is it bliss? We call it shitless. Or is it a blissful shit? Alright, where are we going? I'm going with Mount Olympus because every time I land there I do freaking decent.
Or we get lucky and win one.
Well, you know, that will be fine. Is on your own. Okay.
You choose
to die alone any other time.
Death just waits for you to get teammates around you, and then it's like, nope.
I think death is the reason I die. I die. Well, tomato.
Oh my god, he has the pumpkin head.
What?
The big statue has a pumpkin head.
Ah! Oh, hell, the pumpkin king.
It's Mount Pumpkin.
I'm gonna pumpkin something, alright.
Is it all they eat is pumpkin spice?
No, we eat pumpkin pie and we drink pumpkin spice. There's a difference.
You can eat there's pumpkin spice like cream cheese and all that, so technically you're eating it.
But you eat pumpkin pie.
I don't like pumpkin stuff, so I guess I'll starve.
Well, starve. I don't know what else to tell you.
It's like, I don't like pumpkin stuff.
Then die.
I will.
I'm sure you will.
Blah, 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 blah.
She likes my juice.
La, 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 la.
She calls me Big Papa.
So?
Yes, the ads.
Don't you just love us?
I do.
You do and you don't.
If you die, I will not come save you.
I am on a throne.
Her. I want the bully shant. Father? I have found you! I'm sorry, I killed the turtle. Turtle.
I killed the Jonesy that was just chilling in this corner.
You killed her boyfriend? Because she had to murder her boyfriend, okay? He's killed her one too many times.
B-Bag's a bitch. It's very... love. This is a very toxic relationship, okay?
Or is it a very kinky relationship?
I don't know.
Do you guys just like the abuse?
Do what?
Or do you just like the abuse?
I don't know, you ask him.
I kinda can't, you killed him.
She goes, what do you must like the abuse? And I'm like, I don't know, you ask him. She goes, I kinda can't, you killed him. Well, you... Jonesy that we find. See? My head, because she kept playing it. Jeez! Somebody needs some health.
You don't need health?
It looks like it.
Hey, a war machine just landed over here by us.
Me and Sam are just standing here menacingly waiting for you to get over here.
Don't call me out like that.
Includes paid promotion. I wish.
What do you mean?
That's what it says. Does it include paid promotion? I wish. Tonk. They got tonk.
Did
you need to make sure your controllers are alive.
I do, thank you. Hey, this bunker's opening. Five viewers. Oh my god. Hi, guys. Bib, say hi.
I turned my game volume up a little bit, and then I was like, oh. Now they're not. Yeah, I turned my game, Yeah, sound on, and I'm like, oh, this is weird, because I haven't had my game volume on in a while.
Oh, and so now you're like, oh, hello, Jesus.
And I'm just like, ugh. I'm just like, this is a thing.
So this is what a game sounds like. So my whole entire loadout is purple.
This is what it's supposed to sound like? I have one.
Negative, Ghost Rider! Down.
Okay.
Sam's got it. Doesn't need help.
Sure.
Down. They're dead. Sam, don't need help. They did. What a bullshit! Fuck!
I think I'm full on ammo. I got a dray boot.
If you want to go reboot him, I got this.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay. Mark. I'm just one. Sam, you better fucking run. You have a car coming towards you. Well, that's why it was. She was fine. It doesn't seem like it. Ow! And I'm down. Where the fuck is your aim? It's only one. But he's one of those assholes.
You want to come over here and get your shit?
I didn't get to reboot him.
Damn it.
Somebody fucking killed me.
Okay, so this is gonna be.
That motherfucker. Yeah, it's just one. He's just a complete dick.
Then just return to lobby, and I will find something. We will be RB, and I'm sorry for screaming in your guys' ears.
I was gonna say, pause it if you need to.
Anyway, hello guys, we're back. Hi guys, we're back. Guess who's back? But no, this is what I'm talking about. Your fucking shit tells me no. Will you grab me the white extension cord that is in the air mattress bag and my blue block that is over there in the that is over there on that side of the bed? It's the dice block. Sorry we are having technical difficulties. Usually my controller doesn't decide to fuck me in my ass. Yeah, this power bank's straight telling me to fuck myself.
Mm-hmm.
So I have a cord plugged into a power bank. Because I found a charger for my controller. And it's telling me to fuck myself. And then there's a dice block that is plugged in on your side of the bed. Or that is over there on your side of the bed. Por favor.
I just love being fucking kicked as we're trying to stream.
What do you mean?
How else would I be getting kicked?
Well, look, I thought you were meaning like you got... Well, Haley does have a boy and a girl now. Ow! That hurt my nail.
Oh, Lordy.
power to my fucking controller. But I have to sit extremely awkwardly. Okay.
Oh, they brought back the freaking horde thing. Ugh.
Don't you just love when ads play on your shit? Just random. I know. Sorry for putting the end of the mic, guys. I just realized that I was doing it.
I'm burping right now, but I can tell you right now, the moment I lay down, it's going to turn into some bad acid reflux, and it's going to suck.
It doesn't help her.
That doesn't help. I take Tums, and that don't really help very much.
Let's go, guys. 8 more followers until we hit 100. Let's go!
Mm-hmm.
That's right, guys. Hit that sub button. You heard it. Hit the sub! Let's get that money. No, I'm kidding. We love and appreciate everybody who follows. Oh, my nose itches.
Oh, look, an ad.
Oh, look, an ad. Why is
an
it?
An Amazon. Amazon ad.
Hey, we love Amazon. Amazon is forever in our hearts. Love you, Amazon.
Yeah. Usually it's cars.
Cars. Waiting on you to ready up, baby. Alright, as.
Oh my gosh, there's like.
Look, okay, nobody cares about your gay sizes.
7 ads.
I went to say gauge sizes and I said gay sizes.
7 ads in a row.
But we still... Oh, I'm dead.
Did you hear? Oh, there's a car. There's a car one. Never mind. I jinxed it. I was like, it's usually car ones. Never mind. Trying to convince me to get a Hyundai.
Do you want to correct her, Pat? Do you want to yell at her?
Shut up! I know what I said. I meant to say Honda, but shut up. I'm tired.
Is it a Honda or is it a? What's the other one, Ben?
It's called a Honda, but okay.
No, but here's the thing. I'll call one car a Honda, but it'll be a fucking. What's the other fucking H1, Ben? That's the other one. Yeah. I'll get yelled at because I pronounced it wrong. You know what? You can take your hundi and shove it. Just how I can't say Haley's car.
Why is... Why... There's one where Post Malone's talking to a horse, but of...
Hey, look. That's all on them. That's not me. Ooh, anybody else just having, like, a random chest pain? That's me right now. That's where I'm at. Love having chest pains. Respect. Eight more. Respect the drip, Karen.
Don't ask. I don't know, you married me.
It's a dinosaur!
Because that's what it is.
Where are you? You have to see the dinosaur?
I'm at the bottom of the hill. Destroy the huge ass pumpkin.
Karma's a bitch. Bitch, I have just for you.
Oh, and that didn't really do anything.
He's over here trying to threaten to scissor me.
How dare he?
I mean,
he said, come here, let me give you a haircut. Didn't Sweeney Todd have freaking something with his hands?
Do not ask me questions.
Or did he have normal hands?
I don't know.
Sweeney Todd, you ding dong.
My husband's a little bit dyslexic, okay? Leave him alone.
Oh my god. You need to make him watch Sweeney Todd.
Look, I can't make the man suck his own dick, okay?
He's a murderous barber.
I was thinking Jeffree Star, I don't know why.
And he murders his clients and then sends them down to shoot, and this crazy lady that's obsessed with him makes him into meat pies.
Can someone tell me why I was thinking Jeffree Star could suck his own dick?
What?
I was thinking Jeffree Star could suck his
dick. No, that's the...
Marilyn Manson, Jesus Christ. I can get my fucking mouth to... I don't wanna die.
Yeah, Sam, you need to make him watch what he done.
Yes, let me just get right on that. And you need to make Christian suck my dick.
Nah.
He'll like it, it's long and black. Don't ask why, I just became fucking... What's his fucking name? Why am I fucking retarded right now? His name is on the tip of my tongue, but I can't fucking think of his name.
I can't help you, I don't know what you're talking about.
He's from fucking Family Guy.
Peter...
No. He's black. There it is.
Yeah.
I found a chance to go. Now I have a chance to go.
I was just gonna start naming off all of them until she said it was it. He is the straight-up definition of the creepy uncle. Your AI scared me.
He is the definition of the fucking pedophile. Why don't you say something? Haley's kind of already over there, though.
Well, what? I'm confused. What's going on? What is going on?
I'm about to get ass-fucked by a storm.
I just got ass fucked, what do you mean?
God damn it.
By somebody that doesn't know how to fucking fight. Because they just want to build.
Oh dear Jesus. Scale of 1 to 10.
It's a fucking sweat. They just want. They just want to fucking build. That's all they want to do. They're fucking sweat.
Yeah, one person.
It was one person.
Around the witch's brew. Sorry, that's all that came to my brain. I really want something to drink. Red Cross.
His sister keeps getting calls from Red Cross because she has O positive.
No, she has A positive or A negative, some shit like that. I have O positive, yeah. You fucking dingus.
And she keeps getting calls to get to donate, and she can't because if she does, she passes out.
I have O positive, and I fucking hate every aspect of it.
They keep calling her.
I hate having O positive, bro. You all know how it be. It straight be a shit show.
O negative.
Shut up, y'all don't know how it is with the mosquitoes. Shut the fuck up.
The ones down in freaking Flatlands love me.
Shut the fuck up. Look, all it takes is a mosquito to sense my blood and they're just like...
When I lived in fucking Kewlin, I would literally step maybe a toe out of the fucking house and they would be like... Blah, 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 blah.
Welcome to designated shit show where we talk about bullshit. We talk about this shit, that shit, who shit, this shit, bullshit.
Can we talk about the fact that we don't like Liam anymore?
Wilders doesn't like him and doesn't like any of them. The fuck you mean? One Direction.
Fucking Liam.
Liam apparently took all of them. Oh my god, this motherfucker just realized. Oh my god, am I gonna have to fight this bitch? Ooh, I'm gonna have a fight. It's a fight for your right.
Oh dear god.
I'm so glad somebody else got the reference.
Ah!
Bitch, shut the fuck up. I don't wanna hear it.
No, I had two people land in front of me and I didn't have a weapon. And I was like, oh shit. They're gonna die. Now they are going to die.
Ah! No, I'm going to. The fuck?
God damn it, I ran out of ammo. You know what? You get cut.
I straight ran and dipped, bruh. Don't mean they're gonna find me.
I love when they just sit there and they accept their fate. That's good news. Where? Oh, there you are. The one with the audacity. The fucking shit.
Ah! I'm dead.
Why are you dressed as Chris now?
Bye, guys.
Fuck you!
Bitch, shut up. I'm dead.
I am too.
Thanks, Beb. Leave us to die.
Person was an abomination. They freaking dressed up as Christmas!
Wrong fucking holiday!
Well, I managed to get rid of... I managed to murder three people before I died.
I managed to just die. I managed. Why do you need a big pot for, babe? You know, grabbing our reboots would be nice. I don't know how. You knew this when you married me. Aw, you grabbed mine first. Oh, look, it's the same bitch that killed me.
They murdered me too.
They did the match. They did the mom. I want that emo.
Okay, toxic.
It was a great not really toxic, but I kind of want their fucking. It got on in a
flash. The ad went to Taco Bell. Like, here's some food.
Oh. You want some monster mash? Well, mash this into your mouth. It's delicious. No, okay, if you want to mash...
Now it's talking about air purifier.
You have to purify that air after that Taco Bell. Oh
my now god. It's smart water.
Oh my god! You're never gonna have to rehydrate after that Taco Bell ripped through that ass. Oh my god.
But somebody, now it's a random
somebody
video.
Somebody assist me. Grab me a soda then, bitch. Or you can just grab me a fucking soda. I don't care which. I just need something cold to go in my mouth. Oh, my ad is never change. Air purifier. Or shark never change. Oh, my ads. And then it goes into smart water.
Now it's talking about Diffy. Diffy peanut butter. Chocolate peanut butter.
You're just having a shitty situation.
Oh, now it's caramels.
Chocolate.
Fucking the good square. It's the square caramels that I like, and it has or the waffle cones in it. Now I went to Doug's Mendy or.
Alright. What are my quests?
Okay, now it's telling me I need a Chevy Equinox.
Okay, so I apparently need to win. I need to win
here. With what fucking money?
Oh, so I got to thinking. How much money?
How much Cheerios?
How much money am I allowed to have to get a new car?
I don't know. Okay, we're from cars to dog food.
That I wanted, but you don't want to know the price.
Probably something that you can probably take off for you to save up on.
It's only
what?
Oh, like I thought that was
60,000.
But he killed me. I was looking at a Subaru Legacy.
Mm-hmm.
And then I looked at how much this one website was gonna give me for my car, right? It's fucking bullshit how much they were gonna offer me for my car. You wanna know how much they were gonna offer me for my car?
Probably not a lot.
$400.
Yep.
Even though there was like, there's like nothing wrong with it.
It all depends on mileage and how old it is.
Not necessarily.
Because with Kaylee's truck, they were only going to give her like maybe 500 for it. With my car, I might get $5,000 out of it, if that. That's at least, that's the value of it.
Got more than I would. What year is your car?
2009.
Your car is only 5 years older than mine.
Goddamn, they need to do it. Guys, I need a little help over here. Just a little bit. Ow! It's just two, but I feel like there's another person up there to- Ow! Ow! It hurts! Right now, yeah, I'm fine. If any other people show up, I might have a problem.
Knocking them hoes.
Wouldn't it be cutting the bitches?
of whores. I got a jar of whores. I got a jar of whores. Catch me if you can. Gets hit by a car in the process.
Kenley driving through the river blood.
Knocking them bitches. Hi! Come here often?
Just appear out of fucking...
Wait, oh my god, whose period blood is this? Ew. You can think of it, it is. Hey, on me! Hi, slut. Guess what? You're dead. My turret killed you. And now you're dead! Where's your friends? I wanna play with them. I want your friends. I want your friends. Oh, they don't have any friends. They suck.
They were lonely.
I'm lonely.
I said they were lonely.
Well, so is your mom, but here we are. By an abusive father.
Yeah.
How do you think I got here?
Very low tone with your mama.
That's rude.
You know it's true. True part.
So does your mom. That's besides the point. I don't know, because it seems like somebody else is here! No, that's just somebody. I'm just gonna... Big Cutie!
Oh my god, what is this? This turned into absolute fucking chaos. Oh god. I'm dead. That is just a shitstorm real
this
fast.
Is a team?
That was a mistake. Thanks for leaving us.
We ran away.
And you left us.
Thank you. Well, thank God they're not there.
Properly with Iron Man shit. Haha, bitch. There's two different types of peoples. There's yours and then there's mine. Nice ad you got there, babe. Am I getting an ad for Apex?
I just got one from Little Caesars.
No, I got an ad for Xbox. You two do not turn an emo with me, neither of you love me. Alright, someone else can pick. Sam's done picking. Aw, Haley gets to pick. She picks one of the fucking worst places. No, I'm kidding.
Fuck you, for one.
If you don't pick, I'm gonna stab you. I'm landing at my dinosaur. You land at my dinosaur, I will stab you in your knee.
It said nope, you don't get no deer. You don't get a deer no more, you get a dinosaur.
And why am I okay with it? Because dinosaur. Rawr.
Rawr.
I fell. Now, if this ain't a victory, Will's gonna get stuck in the kneecap. I'm kidding, guys. I'm not actually gonna stab him. No, I will not. I brought my... Oh, there's nothing here. Oh my god. Guys, he's dramatic. I swear, he is the most dramatic guy I have ever met. Yeah, you've met my family. Enough has been said. Have you met my brother? Enough said. Ew, no!
But you were talking about family and then she brought that up.
Alright, Skizzard, where you at? Oh, he's trimming the dinosaur! I'm glad you found your job. I'm glad you found your place at
home. A
hedge
trimmer.
Hey, it makes sense. Cheap views on... I don't want to buy cheap views! I want to earn my views, but thank you! Someone commented, cheap views, and I'm like, I don't want to buy my views. I wanted to buy my views. I would have just bought my best friend. You know, my co-host. Or my husband. You know, either one I could have bought.
Huh?
I was working on it. You were at it at like 2 months later, so shut up.
You started something about fucking knees, and now my knee hurts.
God, now everybody's gonna think I stabbed everyone.
I'm good, guys. I just randomly got knee pain.
Everybody's gonna think I stabbed everybody. Which I'm okay with.
It was like, my knee hurts.
Murder.
They're talking about knee pain, and I'm like, ow, my knee is just
Look, my co-hosts are dicks, they deserve it. I promise. Okay, my husband abuses me. No, he doesn't.
Guess what?
Oh my god, that fucking missile was so fucking ridiculous. No, it's a jetpack. That means you have to give her a jet. That means you have to give her a shield. But it's okay, I already have one, so I don't give a shit. Oh yeah, we've made the fucking building fall. Baby. We've made this building fall. Granddaddy, sure, we've made fall.
Where are you? Stay with. Nope, that's that one. Still one. Where's the other one? There's dumbass. There's dumbass.
Which dumbass are you looking for?
Not you.
Rude. Fuck you too, bitch. Never loved you anyway.
Dropped it outside.
Never wanted to have your babies anyway.
No, I was trying to get the fucking jetpack out of there, so they wouldn't have to go in there as we're knocking this down. Let's say I have a fucking big pot.
It's fine.
Okay.
I'm just gonna casually sit over here until Storm tells me how to fuck up. Thank god, both are fucking asleep. As we call this our last game. What a tragedy.
I did.
Say it's over here if you come to my marker. It's over in this general facility. So, literally, it's right here. If you're wondering, our goal is to knock this down again. We've done it before.
I think the moment we got it knocked down, we had to run.
Yeah, it's because Storm was like, fuck you, bitch. I wonder if we'll be able to do it this game.
We've knocked down the whole plaza before.
Yeah, fucking plaza was fucking
like all. It was just no buildings whatsoever. It was just flat. It was like non-existent. Well, not even kidding, we literally were in the middle of Zelda the entire time.
Well, it's also a way to just kind of just waste time and just not have to worry
there
about
was no,
people, too.
There was nobody coming near us at all. We were just like, okay, just standing around with our thumbs up our butts, we're just gonna tear down the whole place.
Yeah, why get into fights and everything else when we can just sit here and just destroy buildings? But, like, also tear down buildings. Speaking of which,
like, where are we missing?
I'm getting heated in my asshole. They got scared.
We almost got it!
Jenga!
Kimberly! Yes.
Look, baby, we did it!
The best way to loot in big buildings. Even though I couldn't pick up any of those mats at all.
I couldn't either. Well, I could pick up metal. Metal's the only thing I can pick up.
I can pick up gold, but I can't pick up fucking no mats.
I can't pick up metal. Metal's the only thing I can pick up. Oh, I can pick up gold. Pick up ammo.
Remember when this vault used to be good?
Mm-hmm. Why is there a random Billy? Meters.
Sadly, I can't pick up anything else. Somebody's gonna come across that and be like, what the fuck?
We had a Hulu ad.
No ads. You don't wanna wait.
Stanley ad?
Stanley.
Stanley Cup, no, I can buy one cheaper that it can do better.
I'll buy a Miyoki. When I think Stanley, hey, Loot Island's fixing to be in storm.
Oh, great.
Yeah, that means somebody actually just got it. Fuck that, I am fixing to be marked. Fucked. Y'all enjoy dying.
I was gonna say, I don't want to do it. Rather not get into that bullshit.
Jetpack. Hey, on me! Hard. Got him. Yeah, that's what we're dealing with. I'm running out. God damn it.
Wrong eating.
God damn it, no one wanted to do.
Because there's people, that's why he's not doing it. Just keep fighting. Just gonna stay right here.
God damn it! One more. Can I get my battery pack? Because I'm starting to be in a lot of pain and hunched over. In the hole. All right, let's see what happens. Okay, I'm decently charged.
Hello.
How's everyone's night, day, morning? is our last game for the night. We are hoping to get a victory. We have yet to. Definitely hit that follow button. Not only that, just we also suck.
Air day.
Alright.
Anytime I see the people that have like over 200 on their fucking level, I'm like, you either bought that shit, or Fortnite is all you do.
Mm-hmm.
Because I think the highest I've gotten is like maybe 100.
No. I'm at 110, and there's still quite a bit of left. Like, a lot left in the season. Like, I think we have like another month. At least another like 2-3 weeks left in the season. So, I mean,
My goal every season is at least to reach 100.
Mine is just to finish up the Mad Mess.
Mm-hmm. Oh, the item drop?
No, just...
Oh my gosh, I need a fucking weapon. That'd be amazing. Here you can. Not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. What's a celebrity death that would make the whole world go quiet? I was thinking Matilda.
No.
Or Medea, sorry. Yes.
I'm getting...
Like, singer-wise, yes, Eminem, but like, actor-wise?
Actor-wise?
Yes, definitely.
I'd have to go with, like, Jennifer Aniston.
Mm.
Or Adam Sandler.
Yeah.
It's fucked.
I mean, nowadays, I don't really watch it very much.
Ryan
Reynolds. Yeah.
Jackman. Wolverine. I feel like the one that would literally
There would be one that would just like the whole like no one would.
I'd have to go Ryan Reynolds.
It would just make everybody. It would make everybody just complete silent. Just no one can say a bad fucking thing.
Right. But
yeah.
I'd have to go Ryan Reynolds. Like honestly, like I can't think of anyone who doesn't hate. Like no, I can't think of anyone. Like I,
someone that.
Who hates Ryan Reynolds?
Probably a lot of people do, you just don't really hear about it.
I mean, he did a child's film.
He's done two of them, haven't he?
I know he's did if. He, yeah, because he did Pikachu.
Yeah.
I mean, like.
It's not really. I don't think I'd really count Pikachu as child friendly, though. Mm-hmm.
But, I mean, still. I mean...
I know one that would break my heart. Oh my god, I would cry. Oh my god, shut up. Now you really, literally about to fucking cry thinking about it.
Mashed potatoes.
That's not nice. That's not nice. I know what she meant too, and it makes me sad. That's not nice.
We don't discuss the mashed potatoes. Hey.
Benjamin Wadsworth.
You have one flying. One right flying over you, baby.
The man that literally can make his, the man that literally has the best, resting bitch face. The dead inside. I'm right behind you.
Okay. I literally watched them all fly over here. Ah! No, I...
Wee!
Went through the ring of...
Ow!
How did you die?
I don't know! I went through the same thing you did and it fucking murdered me.
Superhero landing? Did you just... Baby.
They can't fight any other way.
God damn it! Did it force me to report player?
It was?
It's forcing me to report player.
Really?
Yeah, it says reason for contact, report type, report player, report a bug, report island. It was like report, and I'm like, bruh, what?
I was like, yeah, they're just like, you know you wanna.
And I'm like, but I don't wanna. But I don't wanna.
Remember when we used to fucking report people all the time?
Dude,
for
tag
gaming?
It's because like, it was there like used every, to be a shit time.
Yeah, because it was, like, every other match we would do, there'd be, like, somebody tag-teaming, and we'd have to report them. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. With hashtag no cheat here.
Like, it doesn't matter if they wanted to help. They aren't on a team.
Did the crunchy crunch. Plus, one more game.
We can do it.
2 hours and 14 minutes later.
Hey, if y'all know how to fix the TV, y'all can have our old one. It's just the LCD screen in it.
Chicken and macaroni, your mama's a homie.
Well, we're gonna put it at the end of the road and somebody will probably end up taking it.
Okay.
So, if they plug it in, would our... We're signed in to our like... Disney and everything on our new one.
What you can remove accounts off of it. You can go into your account and remove it that way. Like, you can remove devices.
Would we be able...
Yeah, words.
Okay, I didn't know if we would be signed into the other one or what.
You can remove shit if my words would word. I don't know where to land. Fuck it.
Oh, good lord. Here we go!
Let's go! Here, let me just plug your husband just... I'm gonna get murked by a motherfucker.
I'm breaking the pumpkin on the roof. I'm good.
No, stop it, Haley.
Somebody came up here to ha.
It's where we start off really good, and then I don't know what happens.
Start off good, then it gets to a certain point, and then we just kind of fall apart.
My favorite kind. Sis, get you doing your job.
Thank you. I wanted to go back up to the poop.
Make the roof come to you.
True. Are they ever gonna bring back the fucking rocket launchers?
I've yet to find any. And he didn't even mention it to us. I didn't know what you needed rockets for. Hey, I found a chainsaw. Get your own. It wouldn't give me a shield. Yeah, for something else. And give me something else in return.
I gave him a jetpack and he I didn't get shit.
See? And you willingly gave it up.
I really wish there was a faster way of doing this.
I do too.
It's a lot, it goes by a lot faster when we get all the, like, the outer wall done. Mm-hmm.
I did say that, like, forever ago. He's the one you get the-
He turns the head into a dinosaur.
You.
Need to watch Sweeney Todd, damn it. Sweeney Todd's a good movie.
You know, it's even a better movie. The back of my eyelids. Hey, we have company.
Everybody got all fucking serious real fast. Not no more. Yep, hello. Come on, we're so close. I was like, please tell me I'm not the one, only one that's seen that.
Oh, what, the chest?
The floating chest.
How about everything else that's just like, casually floating in the sky?
Damn, we're still in zone.
It's fine. Now I'm confused. Because usually there's a way to the basement, and now I don't know where that is. Hey, team.
I like its freaky fields.
Mm-hmm. Do they still want to try for loot? It's gonna be in storm. Well, hey. No, that's someone with Iron Man shit. Oh. You good over here?
Yeah, it's just one person, I'm fine.
Hey, reboot! Right here on us.
Kind of fighting in the cornfield, so can't really see shit.
Fuck, hit hard. Down. I'm dead. They're getting a revive.
No, they're just sitting here fucking emoting at the moment.
Storm's moving, baby. They're right there. They're gonna try and they're hit hard. Right there behind you. Just get that one right there. Yeah, I was gonna say I'm irritated. I'm gonna go on a night. Because that was the bullshittiest. There's no way that should have fucking happened, but whatever. Whatever.
Note to self, don't fight in the cornfield.
Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Shut up. Because it wasn't just you. Good night, guys.
Say good night.
Bye.
Say good night.